If you are completely happy with your life and you find the world a sane and acceptable place to be, then please proceed with your election plans. But if you're feeling a little hemmed in by your circumstances and you're tired of being led by the least among us, then you might appreciate the information beneath this video.